How to fix PowerPoint found a problem with content in Windows 11 10s. To fix PowerPoint found a problem with content in Windows 11 10s, try 1. Launch the repair option on that MS PowerPoint error box. 2. Unblock the PPTX file, like this. 3. Disable all protected view options in Trust Center settings. 4. Add the current path of the file to the trusted locations list. 5. Move your PPTX file to a regular directory on your PC.